that's where Saul of Tarsus needed to be to be trained and prepared for his future. Are you where you need to be to be trained for your future? Or are you in a restricted environment that hinders you? You need to be in a place where the Holy Spirit